I think there's enough room for now anyway.
So today we captured this Mexican wolf off of the San Carlos Reservation, and he's going to New Mexico. He's a very healthy adult male wolf, and he is actually the offspring of one of our cross fosters. So this is a really big deal. As it goes over, then there you go. Cool. Good job.
Okay, bueno.
That is 25 on that upper right.
Right. Printing by the.
Moving my sanitized stuff.
I'm just gonna. Goes back, and we'll go in back first.
Good boy.
Yeah. Just gonna do that muzzle.
So.